Sticking with housing in Oskee, the Oskaloosa Downtown Development Group recently received an extension by the city to finish rehabbing the old Swims Building, also known as the McMillen Building. Now the ODD group has some additional dollars to help complete a portion of the project and more, thanks to a grant from the Oskaloosa Housing Trust Fund Committee. $25,000 were granted to the ODD group last week to help develop the four future apartments on the second floor of the McMillen Building. Those apartments will be a part of a larger redevelopment plan for the block. A concept design shows a total of 12 apartments may be in the works. The second floor of the Evans and Benton buildings have adequate space for future rehabbing. Those potential apartments range in size from more than 750 square feet to over 1,000 square feet. According to meeting documents, the Oskaloosa Housing Trust doesn't currently have a program that fits the request by the Oskaloosa Downtown Development Group, but the Housing Committee has supported redevelopments in the past. In 2011, $50,000 helped construct six apartments in the Trolley Place building near Pizza Ranch. Then in 2013, the committee approved a $50,000 loan to the Overland Property Group for the construction of the Reserves at Ironwood apartment complex on the east side of Oskee.